It's a treated Endomucha Matrix Opal. Nice greens here. Green and blue.